Years ago, when somebody brought this three-year-old, their goddaughter, to see me, and the little girl had met me before and was very spiritual. You know, some children are very spiritual. So she was very concerned because on the playground, sometimes at nursery school, she would see children being mean to other children. And this really bothered her. It made her feel super sad. And she didn't know what she could do. And then also she would feel super sad when she was in the car and passing like animals that were dead on the road. So she was really unhappy about this, and she felt like she wanted to do something. So she came to me, so I taught her how to just in that moment on the playground or on the road to imagine this light in her heart, and then to just breathe the suffering in that she felt for the animal or the child, breathe it in immediately with a lightning bolt that's transformed. The lightning bolt arises out of the light in the heart, transforms that, and sends love and healing. And so she took that on. And, you know, it's amazing, but three-year-olds can do this.
Yeah.
And with my own kids, I did some of this too. But she was really happy, and she came back 6 weeks later and felt good about it.
Yeah.
It gave her agency. She felt empowered. And that's one of the things about this practice that, you know, even though in some ways we could say it's just on an inner level, the inner level is very powerful. And it can have effect, but it also really affects us. Yeah. Very powerfully, in the sense of giving us the experience that we can transform suffering into love and joy, and also giving us a sense of agency that we can do something. And then also, as I said, that liberates our activity more too, because we feel more confident than to maybe do things in the world that could change things.